But when we came out of all of us being locked down for a long period of time, the last thing we all wanted to do was take an online course or training in general. It was very I mean, I don't know how you all felt, but it was like there was a lot of fatigue in that.
For sure.
And so we were struggling with how can we help connect these dots and give people the space and the time to be able to absorb this training? Because there's no question that you have to be exposed to the skill, and then you have to learn to demonstrate the skill, and both of those have to happen. But getting exposed to a skill, people feel like they don't have time. So we created dedicated learning days, which we have no meetings for that day. And we encourage everyone to take courses or talk to their mentors or generally work from that perspective. And that's been really helpful. We've also created, as a response to the thing about people being so burnt out and so, you know, it's been such a long haul for everyone. We created, a lot of companies were doing a day of rest here, a day of rest there. We decided to combine it all. So we do 2 global weeks of rest a year where we just shut down the company. Now, you can't completely shut down Coursera because we have learners. So there's a little bit of support that has to happen. And those people take time off at a different time and we make sure that happens. But we do shut down the company completely. And you know what's really interesting? We've seen our skill up access go up dramatically during our global weeks of rest. So people are taking those opportunities to learn and grow and develop their career.